Hey, you get what I mean? Show! And here's Swampy. Hey, Swampy.
What?
Any special stuff for us today?
It's a TV special and there's this dad who looks like a dad from Big Panther.
I always love that. What's his name? Bo Peep?
No.
Shirley Temple. Sheldon?
Yeah.
Wow. I'm smarter than I thought I was. Ow! Wait, it is?
Arpa,
you better not attack me after you're done. Well, that was gonna check dancing. Now remember what I told you, never attack.
Penny, what is that?
Sheldon? I thought this was Penny's room.
Well, what are you doing here, Sheldon?
Just saying Penny.
Why?
Because.
Why are you shorter and look different?
Because I got a plastic surgery and they cut off my legs.
Why?
Me? Who know?
One second.
Sort of busy taking a nap.
Well, Sheldon's here and I need someone to sing in that robot when he goes to sleep. He's creeping me out.
I got nothing, but... See ya!
Wait!
What?
I thought you had a guy that could sing that.
Let me think. Hey, Ben, get over here. Yeah? Sing him the lullaby.
Soft kitty, warm kitty, little ball of fur. Happy kitty, sad kitty.
It worked. It worked? Great.
Thanks, dude.
No problem.
Okay, now what do I do?
And now let's go to our friends John Henson and John Anderson at Wipeout.
Hi, I'm John Henson.
And I'm John Anderson, and I like to spin.
Let's just ignore him for right now. It's a beautiful day, and we're here at Wipeout, where we hurt people and we laugh.
I like ponies, unicorns, and rainbows.
Again, just ignore him.
No, don't. Pay attention to this book I wrote. I don't remember where I put it, though. It's probably somewhere in my bathroom. It talks all about how to be like me. You have to like rainbows, unicorns, and ponies. Whee!
Okay, how about we just get to the contestants?
For our first contestant, he hates Harry Potter. He is a wizard. It's Voldemort. Okay, here's the guy who looks like Sheldon. This dude. And this old girl, she looks like a diva. Okay. Okay, I just want to get the wipe out so I can make fun of her. Okay, I think we're done here. Wait, what's this?
I like ponies, very both of the unicorns!
It's Chronomaster Discovera!
Ooh, that's gotta be pretty bad. Let's take a break and we'll be back.
Here's our first contestant, the Diva!
And here's our second contestant,
the hateful
Voldemort.
You made that!
I'm so pretty.
And for our third contestant, the guy who looks like Sheldon.
The square root of pi is. I don't remember. So.
And here is
EA Sports.
And the winner is Sheldon, who doesn't apparently seem to be here. So I guess that means I win.
Open Gangnam Style. Gangnam Style.
And so do you, Sheldon.
Okay, this is starting to get a little crazy. So, I'm John Henson. So, how about we go back to Michael and Jack right now? Because there's a crazy guy throwing giant exercise balls, and Sheldon seemed to come back. And so, let's just go back to Michael and Jack.
I like babies.
The girl you just saw was the cutest girl of the week. But we have other thoughts.
What?
Okay, he's a little distracted. Our other thoughts are we saw behind-the-scenes footage of this girl at her house. We placed cameras, and we learned she's not a goody-goody. She is a diva.
Just or demon. Look. Devil. Anything that starts with a D that's bad.
Let's just look at the footage.
I got you the color you wanted of your case. Please don't yell at me.
I want to get a duty song pen!
You know
get out of my house!
You know what? I'm never gonna work for you again, ever again! Jerk.
Well, hi, how are you? Okay.
I'm over.
So, we're gonna end the show tonight with a calm ending like we never do.
Hey! I want a show!
You never have it!
Oh! No! Get off of it!
Whoa! Stay away from here! You okay, man?
Yeah.
Hold on to me as we go, as we roll down this unfamiliar road. Although this wave is stringing us along, just just know you're not alone. 'Cause I'm gonna make this place your home.